What's up, you guys? Anime Creed here, bringing my live reaction to the Boku no Hero, aka My Hero Academia, the 5th season, episode 19. So last time we ended off with the internship arc with Endeavor, with Bakugo, Todoroki, and Deku. We kind of see what was happening with Endeavor, his family, what his situation is. His son got abducted but saved, and kind of is shifting it, kind of heading the right direction, but we'll see how it kind of goes. I think we have a special episode. I think we're gonna see a bit of, I think what was the name? President Mike Aizawa's Aizawa, kind of their story in a way, like the flashback, because I saw the cover story, the cover and things, so for this episode. So yeah, so let's see how this episode goes on. Three from the beginning, 3, 2, 1, and go. Yeah, we saw that. Yeah. Also, we also learned, I think, Deku progress in his back whip a bit too. Yeah. The atonement, but yeah. Can't wait till the new episode comes out. The new arc with the villains. One fifty three is timestamp. 3, 2, 1, and go. My villains. Yeah, first year has been crazy. Yeah, it's probably gonna be even more crazy. All the things, yeah. That they had their own hero, yeah. Okay, Lieutenant. Oh, never mind. Still there, still doing a little bit more extra action. Fire is interesting. Oh. The gift Deku. Yeah. Too late, they already saw it. Damn, that action though. Yep. You sure about that? You sure about that? Okay, Uraraka. Okay. Well, I wanna know about the Black Whip. Black Whip, yeah. Of course, yeah. Yeah, that's a given state. Oh. Oh my god. We do it. We're back, the old man. Yo, we're still stuck to this head. Oh god. Yeah, they just ignore all the light, even though he said he was here. was kind of a lame joke, though. Yeah, about that, yeah. Doing with someone there from the past, yeah. Yeah, President Mike and Aizawa, yeah. Human bodies, yeah. Bioengineered, parts, I think. Dead man. This went 180 right real quick, man. Marionettes. Yeah, he should not allow it. He's trying to become, I get what President Mike was doing. Oh, was that Kuroguri? So parts of their friend in the past is him. Judging by it, oh damn, dude. Oh. Damn, what a friend. Oboro Shirakumo. Similar to the quirk. So it must be parts of him. That's even makes you worse, man. Your friend as well. And they're trying to avoid like the Beatles? That he does, yeah. The building collapse, huh? Ah, damn. Right after, dude, that's me. Damn, dude. Listen, no more part of sure about all the remains, dude. I like how My Hero Academia goes dark with that. Dude, that's really grim, man. So, the quirks? Yeah, getting those quirks. Freaking. Give me the scraps, parts of that damn dude. Wow. Yeah, Malice, dude. That could try to get some answers. Mixing our strong people. A hoodlum, huh? Personality. Oh, okay. That is true, yeah, in season one, yeah. I really love how My Hero's planning right, like, in the moment. Yeah, they're trying to get some answers to see what's happening with the League of Villains. Yo, this got way bigger in the dark too fast. Oh, dude, that's even worse. It's family? Yeah. No, he has not been taught. Taking all. Oh no. No, I think Aizawa kind of realizes what. Oh, what something happened like with. Oh. Watches goggles too. Bet this is gonna have an effect on it. Yep, that is a thing, yep. But didn't add it. I mean, that was a warning. I mean, that did help you. It did help you in the long run. Expel and re-enroll. Trying to help them, like, yeah. See, I get what they're trying to do, like, you know. Not just, you know, go reckless with the charge, like, what happened to. It's sure, but I think. He's crying. Oh. Yeah, it's giving a big reading, but thank God. Oh, dude. Abnormal. Yeah, sort of. It's getting through. No, yeah. Give us slots. Look at that. Look at that. Sure, come on. What? Why did you just how what? How are you doing still? Oh, there we go, never mind, no. Oh. Oh. Cold blood. Wow. Dude, I have no words with this, I'd witness, man. Yeah, did they give you a big hint though? Ooh, yeah. But this asshole. But the amount of planning the work that he does, for. Being more victims. Yeah, progress, man. Dude, that was intense. Yeah, I mean, it gives it a big hint. This guy, this scientist, man, they're gonna go crazy. What is he doing? All for one. What the heck? What? Oh my God. They left us like that, oh my God. I have so much questions. What after we just saw? I have so many questions. Are they like powering up Shirogaki? This kind of experiment, well, not experiment, but he's doing something with Shirogaki with, you know, the statics and everything. I have to go rewatch that scene. But Dallas was with well, that's a pretty good one. Still pretty good, but go back, yeah. See, I'm still lost of words with, you know, that scene with Aizawa, you know, trying to get quote unquote Kudogiri Shirobo to know what's happening. This is a hospital, so that's still a big hint, still a big progress. The way Aizawa and President Mike was there, you know, was telling him like to see what was happening. We saw a bit image of him like towards it. That was crazy to say this. I had no words to say. I'm just witnessing it, you know, the way Aizawa was, you know, going down for it. Like I said, been chill for too dark real quick. You could really see all for one in his that experience with normal man. Just the story planning of for My Hero is incredible. What the hell is happening to Shirogaki? But next arc, I'm really hyped about to see with the legal villains. Then yeah, man, I really can't wait to see more about that. So hope we can enjoy my live reaction to the Boku no Hero Academia, aka My Hero Academia. My Hero Academia of the 5th season, episode 19. Yeah, I mean, if you like my reaction, please give us a real big thumbs up and subscribe for more content. And I'll see you guys on the next episode. Until then, hope you have a fantastic day. Hope you just have a fantastic day.